Like, according to everybody who plays him, Falco is terrible. But according to people who are receiving him Falco stuff, he's pretty good. So I don't know who to believe. Falco can be good and bad at the same time. I can get behind that. He's definitely got pretty cool. Like, great combo Borderland broke. That took him back. But then again, up smash doesn't work.
This is like right there.
Sorry if I'm not being good of a commentator. I'm still kind of a little out of it. Didn't have the best breath in the world. Like, oh, that was pretty cool. You gotta try to kill your hype. Commentator's blessing.
Falco wins!
Probably copyrighted. Anyway, yeah. So David takes game one.
With a miracle.
With Flacco.
The Flack.
Flacco. The loud bird.
Hands off my mouth.
Hey,
stop battle! Falco!
I don't think Darren plays literally any other character.
He can go on a road trip for hours. On
3, 2, 1, go!
Whereas I know David also had a Karisky Ike's does 17 and Tom does 6. Ix is frame 13, but does 16 damage, whereas Krom's comes up frame 17. We'll get back to you on that.
I guess. Krom
doesn't have a sword. Three side B's in a row. Side B'ing and pressing the entire set of B's are dead. That's what I'm Yeah. One of the things that Ben said, like, is he's going to be overall the same. It's like, mid-level players in this LP and losing to the players that they beat. Entire set to keep your gun. And then slaw maining whoever the DLC is. But that one's not as true.
I mean, slaw is pretty much.
Yeah. I know. I died to see Like, what happened was, I was like right there on the edge of the stage. And he had our scent. He dash attacked and down our team. And there was like no chance of doing it. Yeah, Joker is broken. It's like no counterplay. Besides,
I get it. I feel like I get it.
Yeah, I think it's like light. Alright, darn two-stocking, David.
Your skills were remarkable.
Does less not mag than the early hit of Nair?
Yeah, I mean, like, Nair is a really good move. Okay, here's the question. You were making a smash character. Stop the battle! Do you take Ike's Nair or Jimmy?
Captain Falcon!
Well, it depends on what kind of character this character is.
Yeah, because they're both really good at doing different things.
Yeah.
3, 2, 1, go!
Okay, so get this. What if, like, Jigglypuff has the, and like her narrative is like he's playing Captain Falcon, by the way. Yeah. So like
he won
the first game.
Oh yeah, I forgot.
Yeah. kind of got throttled by the same dude on Friday, so this is just... Yeah, they played Friday on the stream, and it was kind of... Yeah, he learned... Josh learned the hard way that, if Villager pockets bomb, then it's just gone. The way Josh plays, that was actually... And then, the way Josh plays, he was he had them play the, learn how to play the matchup as it was happening. And then he switched again in game two. Yeah, he kept to Link this time, and it was successful. He was successful in this move. I don't think that was a mission, but anyway.
Maybe it was.
Your mission is to lose.
3, 2, 1, go!
Back to the
point. Keep it up.
I thought it was making a spike too. That would have been so cool. Jigglypuff doesn't really have a use for her jab too, but... Been a video game with a tragic ending where, despite all the things that the player has done, they still lose. What, is there a game like that? That was nice. The counter pick Captain Falcon, David, shooting out the best set is darn.
In a Final Fantasy game, I think 6 and 15, the villain wins, but I don't think the... No, wait, not just... It's just 15.
Oh.
Where the villain wins, but I don't know if the...
But the villain wins,
loses.
But the character gets catharsis out of it, I guess. The character has a happy end... is it so much that the character has a happy ending with their, personal arc, even though the villain wins? Or is it just, a sad ending all around?
Well, let's just say that the villain's motivation to win is to erase the bloodline, and he does that. And the villain, the protagonist, the hero, is the guy that's trying to stop him.
Okay.
Alright, thanks for having me.
Alright. Yes, it's legendary. How are you doing, Josh?
I am doing okay. How about you, Montana?
I'm doing terrible.
Yeah? Why?
Yeah. I got thwacked and critted in bracket, and I lost.
To Spectre?
Yeah.
Yeah.
2-1.
Yeah. Black and Crit will do that.
Yeah, game one I played Ganon and I barely lost. Game two I was winning neutral and everything was all right. And then game three, neutral B, side B, crit, whack, crit, neutral B, and I was dead.
Oh my god, that's awful, man.
You know what the really sad part is? He was like trying really badly to lose.
Really?
Yeah.
He looked like, really bad earlier.
Yeah, his heart wasn't in it at all, and I really feel for him, but like, a bunch of hero stuff happened, and he's, you know.
Yeah, hero stuff. Hero will do that.
Hero will do that.
Okay.
And, yeah.
Yeah.
It was weird, because like, he was debating just leaving after the set anyway. So like, you know. Anyway, so we got Pancakes versus Cannon Red.
Stop
potentially
battle.
The melee run back.
Falcon!
Yeah. Okay, here's a
question. You're going
home. How much?
Yeah, like, Villager can move before the. Oh, we got a
three, two,
but yeah, the melee run back.
One,
Wizzy versus
go.
Xbox. Or, what?
Xbox.
I said Xbox.